lot of problems with the paint on my masks chipping, so I finally learned how to do it right, and I think it turned out really fucking good.